fog disappeared, and so did the knights, praising their father for his deeds all the way.
Unseen, unheard. We are always here. Memories of those held dear. Thank you, Maisie.
a torque of protection. I've made these for folk who travel the hills alone. Keep them safe with the old blessings. But if it's returned, Merida said all death has meaning. But where is the meaning in this? They were good. Kind. No different from me or Dad. Dad says you can't reach the road ahead if you forget to mind your feet. So, how do you reach the road if you lose your feet? I hope she sees the wrong now. Though life fades, we do not disappear. Unseen, unheard, we're always here in memories of those held dear. Though light fades, we do not disappear. Unseen, unheard, we're always here in memories of those held dear.
Smell that? Mmm! Turmeric, ginger, saffron. Spices enough to make even the food of Scotland delicious.
translator.
Keep them sharp. Keep them ready.
The lower city is closed to travelers. The father invites you to enjoy the city proper.
Five goats, they won't miss one. Tomorrow night I'll go.
But isn't that stealing?
It's making things fair, love. Aren't you hungry?
Manner.
of mana.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Out of mana.
Yeah! I cannot do that
Sod
here.
It. Overgrown vermin's
broken. Nay, traveler. The traps have yielded naught, and won't for some time. This land needs time to recover. Thorn beasts are still in abundance, though. Haven't shown signs of corruption, but a tough meat that, and too smart for normal traps. I hope these new snares will yield better results.
Hammer sings when you return. Pieces to good use.
I thought you were clean. I'll try and find some use for you, little one. Corrupted or no?
Ah, people whine about the smallest things. So?
Only a matter of time before the people of this town will move on. Even the ancestors won't answer our pleas.
Fly swarms plaguing us. We've done all we could. Burning corpses, covering open water, rubbing ourselves with Galavine. Barely done any good. Folk have had heavier worries on their minds. But the flies bit our last milking cow to death. The problem ain't going away by ignoring it. I have some coin saved if he can help with the infestation.
Not while I'm in town. The whole forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again.
I remember when these waters were teeming with life. Seemed you would never run out. Perhaps we were too greedy.
I'd take something special to live out here. Something hard. Those without it flee back to the more accommodating walls of Kerrigar.
Not something, but someone. Someone like you, in fact. You look the worldly sort. Would you be able to travel to the Under the Fat Goose Inn in the Highland Wilds and let Torben the innkeeper know Niall will be there shortly to settle his tab? I likes me a drink, see, and that place has the best ale in these parts.
Ugh.
Leave it, Mary. You don't know what's been infected. The lighter our cart, the faster we can leave this first.
Today's hunt has been blessed. It'll be a good one. I saw the wolf this morning.
magic, steel. I've seen all manner of wounds.
We don't get many travelers anymore. Folk are afraid to come near the moors, let alone Tyrmere. They say we're cursed. Your patronage is appreciated, Wanderer, but you won't find much here. Something's tainted the land. She won't provide for us like she used to.
Bless ye and all your descendants. Perhaps there's hope after all. Maybe we'll try planting the fields again.
find me getting squeamish.
Hammer sings on your return.
Ah, we'll sleep well tonight with full bellies. I can't remember the last time that happened. You've done more than you know.
need time to prepare that.
Yeah.
Right off the hooks. In their hurry, they left blood on the steps. Amateurs. Nairn and Tavish, local mischief makers, have also been absent. Sense tells me they're somehow involved. Man or beast who took it, the goose isn't the same without it. Oh, he will he? You must be the fifth person he sent this week while proclaiming his intention to make good on what he owes. Regulars of the Goose? A spirited pair who don't let the gloom dampen their hearts. Always inclined to shenanigans, those two. Little passes their ears without a challenge or a raised wager.
Scar, where that demon was killed. Name escapes me. My brother killed a brute there and has been wearing its horn around his neck. 7 feet tall. It breathed fire. Ma would be so proud. I got sick of the gloating, insulted his horn's size. Now we have this wager. I must get a bigger one. You can see how it's going. Say, we're friends, right? How about you get me a horn, and I'll give you the coin for the wager. Remember, a really big one.
Thank you.
forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again.
Ancestors, spirits, heed my calls. Corruption wreathes our forests, our fields, our trolls. What ill did we cause to deserve this bane? What can we do to receive favor again? Ancestors, spirits, hear my pleas. The land, she is sick.
Damn. I thought you were clean. I'll try and find some use for you, little one. Corrupted or no, I'll no let your death be for nothing.
Come back when your second skin needs a bandage.
Off with those goat-faced fiends, Tavish. You know I'm not made for this.
This here trophy? I sure did. Nicked it to honor dear Tavish, my best mate.
The goatman. Torn to pieces in this spot not 3 nights ago. I thought it right to bring the goose to him. One last drink together beneath her wings. We agreed to a list of last deeds, you know? Could you help me finish it? I like to think it'd give Tavish some semblance of peace. Prove he's not to be forgotten. If we place his daggers at the locations on the list, it'll mark our mischief eternal. Oh, aye. We were at the Goose one night when Torben mentioned an old hunter lost to wargs. Tavish couldn't imagine going out that way. Tossed about grand deeds that needed doing before he passed. So, we had a contest of courage, assisted by the Goose's finest supply, and put our promises to paper. No task too daring, no embarrassment discouraged by pride. The greater the risk, the greater the drinks to follow. Oh, I never notice a few scrapes. A bit of blood just shows your commitment, eh, Tavish? Luckily, the booze has me without saints. Get to it then.
Yeah.
Magic, steel.
Hi.
Oi! You got one! Ain't that a beaut? This will show that smug bastard. Wait a second. This looks nothing like Mannix. Why, that lying bastard. I bet he's been parading around a goat horn. I'm gonna kill him.
Simple. Buy armor, live longer.
Shake on it.
Pack protect you.
Thank you.
cathedral said we'll have paved roads. Here I am, keeping the mud tidy.
We're not going out there again. There's a horned woman in the moors, spreading corruption, if that's what you mean.
Yes. She's after the druids who vanquished Astaroth.
Ah, that madman Nafane lives out there. We already tried checking on him. Got as far as Boglinstone Circle, and then the druid's wolf companion appeared and bit one of my men. I'm already short on knights. Not going to risk what I have left on some bastard who hates the cathedral. Nafane sees us as intruders stealing from his land. But how does he expect us to survive? We need timber to build, ore to forge our weapons, wild game to eat. Truth is, I think his hatred for us goes back to Donin. They were friends once, but they had a falling out. Not sure, but I met the druid once. I was riding through the moors minding my own business when he came up and spoke in the beast tongue. Caused my horse to throw me. I broke my leg. Hasn't been the same since. I don't care what happened between them. I'm just glad Donin came to his senses and broke it off with that brute.
This looks all right, Ma. Do you think we can eat it?
I'll try anything at this point. Clean it like I taught you. Bring it here and I'll hang it. It has to be better than these.
I'm not one of the knights. I'm looking for your master, Nafane. Think you could help me with that? Good boy. Lead the way. Yeah.
ready yet.
Fane.
What? Who? Who are you?
You stink of Dunan. But he is not here. Coward!
He feared Lilith might seek you out. He was right.
I am beyond saving. All you can do for me is find the demon. I will help you. Go to the north. She is there, planning something. There is still time to stop her. Fearban will accompany you. Hurry!
Signs of a bloody struggle. What happened here? Strange. Whatever killed this hunter wanted it to suffer.
Thank you.
down.
Under old boughs hangs the heart fruit, swollen with hatred. Let it burst forth and flood the streams and burrows. In this crimson cradle, let there be born an amalgam of rage! Its anger ever burn until it has devoured the whole of this wretched land.
Fane's blood. It all flows here. She was already gone, and I fear she has taken a piece of you with her. A beast born from your blood.
It's my fault.
What part did you have in this?
A pact with Lilith to help me destroy the Knight's penitent.
In return for what?
I told her where Astaroth is hidden. Held high.
Why?
In her presence, I lost control. Rage consumed me. Thing to do now. End the corruption.
Ah.
Attention, noble hunters of Skozglen, by our father's divine authority. The Cathedral of Light offers gold in exchange for pelts of bear, wolf, quill rat, and war. These dangerous predators must be quelled for the safety of your families and the prosperity of Skullsglen. To submit your claims, report to the Quartermaster of Kerrigan.
I'm not ready yet.
No potions.